watching and sticking till the end. If you enjoyed this video, I also have another video where I draw a great horned owl using the same materials, that is pastels and charcoal. Thanks again for watching, and I will see you hopefully soon. Bye.